Right. But they said, oh, I need to get
no headgear?
Their influencer, her name is Kinsey. I don't know the other show's name. But yeah, they out here getting this right.
But no headgear is pretty ballsy. Hey. You could get cut, you could get caught.
They not playing.
Yeah, so I was talking to Jake. I told him, I said,
give me your breakdown, play by play. What am I looking at? What am I looking at, Trevor?
You're looking at the influences.
What do you think of their style?
What do I think? I think they're doing their thing. They're out here making money.
They're fighting?
I'm not a hater, I'm a supporter, so.
No? Good looking kids doing their thing. They'll be popular.
There's a lot of people hating on them.
No, I don't hate on nobody. So, who's to your right over there?
To my right, Rocco.
Dean the Great.
The father, Evil Hero.
Evil Hero trains at his gym.
Hey, shout out to my boy Rocco. He fights this week.
When is he fighting?
Saturday, June 10th.
Where is he fighting? Mungia on the card?
Mungia on the card. That's in Ontario, I believe. Toyota Center. He's opening up the zone for him.
You're gonna be there?
I'm gonna
stop by, say hello to Scrappy.
Yeah, I'm gonna be there supporting my dog, supporting my people.
He's a very good record. A lot of wins, very few losses.
One loss. He lost to Oscar. No, not Oscar. Diego De La Hoya. That was that
115, 112.
That fight when he lost?
No, what weight class? 112?
He's fighting at 112.
It's almost your weight.
Almost my weight. He fights at 115, so.
What's up, Dean?
What up, Dean? What's crack?
Man, you look in shape. Any fight coming up?
Yeah, we got a fight. We got a fight coming up. Shit, really? I really don't know. It's probably August, July, late August. I mean, not late August.
Okay.
Late July or August.